Thank you. The Divine War sundered gods and titans, destroying the world it was. Amid the tragedy, a single drop of hope coalesced to preserve one tiny part. Sheltered from time, a mystical tree grew, giving fresh eyes the power to see the world as the gods once saw it. The world's greatest scholars and magicians came to study the divine tree and protect it. They magically erased the island from mortal records, but not before the forces of evil sent their own champion.
You look confused, child. Greetings.
For the Federation.
We're safe here, right?
Oh. Do you want to play? Looking for me? Oh, hello.
Is this worth my time? Something important?
What is it, kid?
Thank you.
something important? What is it, kid?
Something I can help with.
What is it, kid?
This one doesn't have the sight.
You here? You're here on business.
Victory for Balkion. What can I tell you? Goddess Velik watch over you. Victory for Balkion.
For the Federation.
for one, one for all.
Come on.
can I tell you?
Children should be seen and never heard.
Nothing can stop me now!
Thank you.
sees you always.
Victory for Balkion.
What brings you here?
Something important?
What can I tell you?
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Balkion Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders like you.
Can I help somehow? Fine then. Goodbye.
May memory endure. For the Federation, remember this meeting. These ears await your words.
Thank you. You need my help? You need my help?
You need help, kid? Just like old times.
You need anything from me? Take care of yourself. Looks like someone played a trick on you. You look troubled.
I'm here to help. I have a moment for you. My attention. For the Federation.
Another impudent youth.
Fortunately for you, we're in this together.
What shall we speak of?
Melica, City of Wheels.
capital of the Valkian Federation and bastion of civilization on the continent of Arun. We've gathered here, human, high elf, Aman, Baraka, Kastanik, Popori, and Elin, to withstand a menace we could not face alone. The Argons. Across the sea, on the continent of Shara, our armies are fighting the Argon threat to a standstill. For now. But the Argons aren't the only danger. Not by a long shot. With our army on the Argon front, monsters on our frontiers have become bolder. They've plundered entire towns, and we can't let the home front collapse. We hope that the fighting spirit of our youth can make up for the numbers we lack. Who knows? Maybe you're the next alien. Velik knows we could use one.
Greetings, Soldier of Velkion.
Everyone is asking me about what you did on the island of Dawn. Don't get cocky. Impressive to them, but it takes more than that to impress me. And I have little tolerance for glory hounds like you. Kids these days, no sense of proportion. Now get out of here, or headquarters will start to smell like pigling. Focus on duty, not ambition.
What?
Victory for Valkion.
Thank you.
Is there trouble?
You need my help?
You get what you pay for in this life.
Thank you.
Behind you! A Pegasus!
You need something from me? You get what you pay for in this life. You need something from me?
For the Federation! You look ready for battle. Oh! Federation. Look ready for battle.
Thank you.
allies are always welcome.
Elegant magic from a bygone age.
Feel the flow of magic.
Thank you.
You need my help?